this whole other side of Aikido that is a, it's a truly big honor to be able to make it to that level. And for most people, it takes like a year or so to get up to that level. So for Colin to be getting his brown belt today, it's a huge deal. So make sure that you're respectful today. Right, Carter? You're paying attention. Okay, so I'm going to need everyone's help today being gave for Colin. So procedure. Colin's going to come up here. He's going to bow once to me. Then he's going to turn and he's going to bow to all of you. And you all are going to bow at the same time back to him. And then we'll have you come up here and do your Aikido techniques. And then over on board, we'll present you with your brown belt. Are you nervous? Okay, good job. It's okay, you're right. Okay, let's get Colin. Because of your dedication and your commitment to Aikido, which we see every time. That helps. That will take you a long way. So I look forward to actually someday even seeing you in the adult class, like at your blue, brown, black belt level, because I think you have a lot of fun good techniques to show there. So, forward. Good to your brown belt. Ciao.